Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Tuesday to you. We spend so much time at work. We need to do our work with excellence and enjoy what we're doing. If not, we're wasting our lives. Jack Lund is 91. He has been working for the U.S. Postal Service since 1949. He retired in February 2019. He had a perfect 69-year record of never missing a day of work. He drove over 3 million miles in his mail truck. He never missed a day delivering the mail, even when his vehicle broke down or there were 4 feet of snow on the roads. Jack said, "I haven't made a lot of money, but I've made a great living." At 91, he enjoyed his work. He made a good life for himself. Why not evaluate your work attitude and work ethic today? Ask God to help you put it in the place where you can best serve Him and make a good life.